Have you ever been asked to fill out a document or sign something and realized, oh man, I don't actually have a printer? Well, if that's you, then maybe it's time to upgrade your office with the best all-in-one printers. And this is especially true for all of you out there who are now working from home. So today, I'll be looking at the top 5 all-in-one printers, and then I'll be breaking down each of these, including features and benefits, so you can see which of these might be the best choice for you based on your particular situation. And as always, I'll include links to these down below so you can check out any updated pricing and availability for any you might be interested in. Also, if there are any special deals or discounts on any of these, I'll include that in the description as well. Jumping right in, at number 1, we have the HP OfficeJet Pro 9015, and this is going to be the best overall all-in-one printer. And this is a great option for the majority of businesses out there. It truly addresses everything that you might need in your home office. It has great photo printing, an optimal amount of black and color ink, it has a fantastic scanner that comes in both flatbed and sheet-fed varieties. It truly does encompass a ton of fantastic features. Now, it is a little bit bulkier than some of the other compact printers out there, but it's still small enough that it will fit nicely into any office space, and truly, to find a printer that's this size, at this price point, with this many features, is going to be almost impossible to do. So if you're looking for just the best option for your home office, definitely check out the HP OfficeJet Pro 9015. At number 2, we have the Canon PIXMA TR4520, and this is going to be the best budget all-in-one printer. Now, this is going to be a great option for those of you who are entrepreneurs or maybe starting out a new business, or even if you're just college students. It has a fantastic price point that's going to be way more affordable than most of the printers out there today. It also has some great benefits, including Wi-Fi connectivity, an auto document feeder, fax capabilities, scanning, and photo printing. Also, if you're a techie, it has a great mobile app, and that'll allow you to print and scan right from your phone or tablet. Now, if you're somebody that's always scanning or copying a ton of documents at once, this may not be the best option. Its auto sheet feeder holds 20 sheets at a time. For comparison's sake, the HP OfficeJet Pro can handle 35 sheets in the auto document feeder. So it does handle less paper, but remember that price point is going to be super hard to beat. This is truly a solid budget option for anyone that wants to save some cash and get a really fantastic all-in-one printer. At number 3, we have the Canon PIXMA TR8520. And this is going to be the best all-in-one printer for photos. So for any of you aspiring photographers out there, this might be a great option. This is a compact printer that will actually print studio quality photos. On top of that, you're going to get a fantastic user experience. It has this great large touchscreen on the front so that you can easily navigate all of the settings for this printer. Also, it comes bundled with a ton of great features. Again, Wi-Fi connectivity, Bluetooth connectivity. It actually has an SD card slot for photos, so you can take it out of your camera and pop it directly into the printer. It has integration with software like Dropbox, has scanning and fax capabilities. Honestly, with this printer, there's no need to pay studios to print off your photos for you. You're going to get fantastic colored prints, and the quality is so great that no one is going to even realize that you printed these directly at home. Now, this one is a little bit more on the pricier side, especially when you consider that it requires 5 ink cartridges. So if you're going to be doing a lot of printing, you're going to be having to swap out those cartridges a lot, and that can start to add up. But honestly, if you compare that cost to having to take your photos to another studio to print for you, then you're saving a ton of money, and you're getting all those other features included as well. Next on the list, we have the HP Color LaserJet Pro MFP M479FDW, and this is the best all-in-one printer for home offices. Now, the name is a mouthful, but it's actually a top-of-the-line all-in-one printer that's going to be great for your home offices. Now, unlike most of the printers we mentioned, this is actually a laser printer. So instead of using ink, it actually uses toner cartridges. So what that means for you is it's going to last longer, and you're going to spend less money replacing those ink cartridges constantly. Now, when you do replace them, it is going to be a little bit more pricey than an ink cartridge, but again, it does last longer, so you're going to be swapping it out less. This also means that you're not going to get the same quality as an inkjet printer, but I can guarantee you that the benefits with this one are going to outweigh those disadvantages, especially if you have an at-home business or you're printing a lot from home. So some of those great features are the Wi-Fi connectivity, it has wireless direct, NFC connectivity, 50-page auto document feeder that performs two-sided scanning, 300 sheet paper capacity, fax capability, and 1200 dots per inch scanning capability. So if you're somebody that's faxing or scanning a ton of paper, including if it's double-sided, that's going to save you so much time with that beautiful 50-page auto document feeder, and it holds a ton of paper in there so you're not having to replace it constantly. Honestly, if you are doing a ton of business from home, then this is going to be a great option. It's just going to take away so much of that extra frustration, and it's worth it for that extra price point. Last up, we have the Epson Workforce Pro WF4630, and this is going to be the fastest all-in-one printer. Now, say you're running your own studio at home, or you work in a job that requires a high volume of prints at a high quality, then this is going to be the option for you. It has incredible speed, and it also delivers all the goods that you'd want from an all-in-one printer. It has fax capabilities, scanning capabilities, 4800 by 1200 DPI printing capabilities, Wi-Fi connectivity, Wi-Fi Direct, Ethernet connection, and a 35-sheet auto-document feeder. The printing tray also holds an amazing 330 sheets, and the operating cost of it is relatively low, depending on the amount of ink that you'll use in each printing job. Now, just note that this one is a lot bigger than some of our others on the list, and it does weigh in at a little over 31 pounds, so it is a bit of a whopper. But that just means you're going to have to devote a little bit more desk space, but honestly, it's going to be so worth it with the amount of printing that you can get done and the speed at which it will do it. In our testing, we were able to get through huge stacks of paper with incredible speed. So like I said, if you are somebody that's printing a ton at home, and you're pumping out large stacks of paper or photos per day, and they need to be at a great high quality, then definitely check out the Epson Workforce Pro WF4630. So guys, that's a look at five of the best all-in-one printers today. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If so, please feel free to leave a thumbs up, as I always appreciate that. And just a reminder that I'll include links to each of these products down below, so you can check out any updated pricing and availability for any you might be interested in. Also, let me know if you have any comments or questions, as I always love getting to answer as many of those as I can. Otherwise, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you in the next video.